School is back in session. Most kids have been back for a week. They've got their notebooks and their pens, but some kids just haven't shown up at all.
News 4's Sean Mazzarello is live outside Greenville High School this morning with more on this pretty neat effort, Sean, to get students to go back to school.
Yeah, it's a great effort. It's done by an organization called Graduate Greenville, and their program is called Opening Doors to Success, and it starts tomorrow. What it is essentially is that they're going to go knocking on the doors of potential dropouts at Greenville County Public High School students and try to convince them to return. Last year, officials with the program say they brought back 24 students and even had two parents who were so inspired that they ended up getting their GEDs. The students who return are given a graduation coach and extra help throughout the school year. Graduate Greenville will be at five sites focusing on these five high schools, Berea, Greenville, Greer, Southside, and Travelers Rest High Schools. The event starts at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning and runs till noon. If you'd like to help out with future efforts, they're going to need mentors constantly with this Graduate Greenville program. We put a link on our website in the Scene on Force section. Just click on that and they'll give you more information on who to contact and how you can help out. I'm Sean Mazzarello, WIFF News 4 Today, live in Greenville this morning.